When I first started Korean Dost, I was shocked.
Namaste, Sasriyakar, Vanakkam, Salam, Hey Arong, welcome back to Korean Dost, and this is Min!
In December of 2019, me and Hu went to India and had a chance to explore India personally. So for today, I will share 10 reasons why I love India, based on my thoughts and experiences. So let's get started, okay?
Let's go!
Number 1. Friendly locals and hospitality. Indians are eager to learn about us. When I visited India, so many people were curious about me and wanting to take a picture with me. All the services offered to me was very friendly, like in a restaurant and stores, except for airport. Airport wasn't friendly at all, but it's understandable because of security issues, right? Number 2. Delicious food. I love Indian food. Chicken kadai, palak paneer, chicken tandoori, vindaloo. The list goes on. Indian food is rich of spices and nutrition. Butters, spices, vegetables, and meats were all combined into one plate. It was just fantastic cuisine with rich show flavors as well as cultures. Number 3. Cultural mix. India is full of culture, renowned for its rich history. India has so much to explore and learn. One of oldest sacred texts, the Vedas, oldest writing system, the Sanskrit or Tamil, which may be debatable. Not only that, but also the ancient teachings, brilliant and mysterious temples, and each state of India with different cultural backgrounds. India is just full of everything that I can possibly cover in this video. Rich cultural celebrations. When I first started Korean Dost, I was shocked. There were so many holidays and religious celebrations that were held like every other week. I was very confused at beginning because not many countries have profound cultural celebrations as India. At first, I was very puzzled, but now I'm ready to explore and appreciate all of Indian holiday and celebrations. Infinite number of tourist spots. India has everything. Tropical forest, mountainous regions of Himalayas, deserts, and fantastic beach areas. Not to mention myriads of temples. You just can see everything before you die. It's full of everything. Number 6. Brighter future and economic growth. India has a GDP growth rate of around 7% each year, which is one of highest among all countries. It is soon going to be the biggest countries in terms of economic scales, although India already ranks 5th on GDP ranking in 2019. More industries and investments are coming in and continue to flourish in India from other countries in the future. Number 7. Peaceful. When I visited Agra of India, I was able to feel the peaceful atmosphere of India. Except for the tour guides who were insisting to help me, which I don't require. Everyone was so friendly and peaceful. Even animals living near the Taj Mahal was interacting with tourists and local people with great warmth. Number 8. Pursuit of vegetarianism. The notion of vegetarianism is known to have started in ancient India. Regardless of religious purpose of vegetarianism, such practice is good for environment. Raising livestock for the purpose of meat production is extremely bad for environment for its massive carbon emissions. Number 9. Indian movies! How can I possibly miss Indian movies? India's movie industries, that ranges from famous Bollywood to Tollywood, India is known to produce so many movies each year. My Korean friends are very fond of Indian movies like The Three Idiots and Dangal, which made a global hit. Indian movie has so many amazing aspects as acting, singing, dancing, philosophy, and cinematography that brings entertainment to billions of people in the world. Number 10. Religions and philosophy. The home of religion and philosophy. India. Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism, and Sikhism. These amazing religions that teaches compassion and positivity all originated from the land of India. For sometimes, foreigners mistake Indian religion due to its great depth and complexity, which is difficult to understand and learn. However, the teachings that initiate from India can and should never be taken lightly. Indian philosophy even initiated New Age movement in the Western world, and numerous people were heavily influenced by its philosophy, such as the Beatles and Steve Jobs. That's it for today's video. I know that I didn't cover all the greatness of India because there is yet to discover on India. So please understand that I'm still a newbie at Indian culture. Please kindly give me more time to learn about India and correct me if I made any errors. Thank you so much for watching and see you all soon. 그림 일랭게 알비다. Bye bye.